Well, what comes to your mind when you hear the word winter or Winter Olympics in Kenya and Africa? The Kenya Curling Federation are looking at becoming the second team in Africa to play at the Winter Olympics. This is their story.
Curling is a Winter Olympic sport played in ice with 4-4. We have two mixed doubles and we have singles. That singles is played with 4 men and 4 women. So, and it's, this game takes 2 hours, throwing 8 stones for each end for 8 rounds. We started this game in 2018, but we could not play it till we registered in 2019. Then the corona came. Then we had to travel to the US for training to be able to learn and understand how this game is played. So now the ice rink of Manari is open. This is our second time in ice rink in Kenya. Yeah, because it's very expensive sport. Winter is very expensive because the ice, to maintain the ice is not very cheap. And playing, you are meaning you have to come and pay, like in Paneri, you have to pay like $10, around 1,000 shillings, Kenya shillings, to play per hour. The reception is quite very good because people, it's a new thing that everybody wants to experience. Being is a winter sport and we don't experience winter in Kenya and Africa. So every Kenya would want to play despite the game being very expensive. Yeah, but everybody wants to play. You can see the turnout is very big.
Nigeria is the only African member of the World Curling Federation, but how expensive is it to play this sport in Kenya?
You said this sport is very, very new. It's just like 2019. You know, sports become a sport once it's registered. So we registered in 2018, 2019 around September, around August. Then you also have to make the government understand what entails, what it takes to play this sport. And we have submitted our budget to the government for support. But I think once we finalize everything, they'll always fund this sport. Just like they're funding the other sports. Yeah.
The Kenyan team has been using floor for training, but now with the Panari ice rink open, the players are excited about the future.
The plans is very tough and expensive because we need to train and we also need to honor some international matches to win. We're now in B. We have to be like B, A category for us to be able to participate in the Olympics. So by getting to A, we have to play those elite countries and at least win some championships, because Africa, we are only Kenya and Nigeria. Nigeria, they don't train in Nigeria, they're in Germany and USA. They train in Germany and USA because they don't have ice rink. They're not lucky as Kenya because we have Panari Hotel.
Captain Agayo Thiambo is optimistic the 2026 dream will come true.
I am sure because of the preparation and the challenges we are facing right now. If we play the championship and gather the points properly, I know we will qualify for the Olympics, and that's the aim of even all Kenyans and all the federation of all the ministry that was programming and preparing for that. I know we will qualify.
Reporting from Panari, Nairobi, I am Eric Njiru.